Hey, today one of the surprise teams of the NFL against one of the most disappointing. Let's start with the Rams under 1-year-old head coach, the youngest head coach in NFL history. Rams off to a 5-2 start.
Yeah, last time we saw the Rams, Kenny, they were beating up on the Arizona Cardinals over in London. I got to tell you, Sean McVay's message has really resonated with this football team. It's empowered guys like Jared Goff and Todd Gurley on offense. But the whole team in general, on defense, on special teams, they're dynamic and they're fun to watch. And they got a chance today to prove that that consistency can win here on the road in New York.
Rams coming off a bye, Giants as well. Some more drama with the suspension of Janoris Jenkins, who did not show up for practice on Monday. Giants are 1-6. What must they do in order to win this game today?
You know what? In some close games, but Kevin, and as I look at the Giants, what they have to today, and they change play callers, come out of the bye week, you don't have Odell Beckham, you don't have Brandon Marshall, it'll be a more two tight end type of game. You have to slow it down, run the football, get the ball to your playmakers, and try to see if they can find a way to beat this hot Rams football team.
Rams, 3-0.